Hello, this is CRYPT, and welcome to Let's Play Minecraft. Well, this map is called Dungeon Crawler, and it glitched out on me last time. Like, none of the gates were working, none of the mobs were spawning, so we are gonna try it again. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. So, I played it in 1.8, but this is made for Minecraft 1.8.8. See, none of the mobs are respawning, so they're not spawning at all, so we're gonna restart the game. Whoopsies. Restart game. Showing restart. Yes. Okay, so let's do this again. Tutorial important information. Make sure your game sounds are on. Render distance must be at least 4. At least 4. Okay, so maybe. Maybe that could be it. I'm gonna put it on 8 chunks. Normal 15% gold loss. So let's do it on. Put on normal. Start game. Okay, so we have ourselves a key, a debugger. We go in here. We get gate keys up as well. We have bread. We have bones. It says just a useless bone. Well, that is for sure. See, that's what's supposed to happen. And during the very early levels, it gets really difficult. It's the reason why you should level up early. Ooh, hello guys. Spam that. Spam it, spam it, spam it. And every 100 levels, you level up. So, with that in mind, yeah, cap, melee reduction, put that on right away. We have like a half of something. Just inch your way back, make sure you don't get caught on the ledges. Alright, there we go. So I just do the little bit of the kiting technique. We have ourselves a chest over here. More enemies, so let's just do what we were doing before. This time with feeling. See, that's what I don't like about this map right here. Yeah. Name is Speedy Bones, and it's for a good reason because he's Speedy Bones. Alright, there we go. Okay, cool. Oh, that was close. Hey, some more reinforcements, I see. Hey, you got the gate key. 275 gold. Hey, there's a spawner over there. We could grind. As if we get a better weapon. Plate shield, I'd never use it. But we did get ourselves the gate key. Make sure there's no secrets nearby. I don't see any. So yeah, we're almost about ready to level up. Which is nice. I do like this map a lot. It's very fun. Alright, here comes some more speedy bones, guys. Wonder when we're gonna get ourselves our first shop. Oh boy, here we go again. Let's make sure we ignore those guys. Here they are. Okay. Ugh. Do we get our sword back? We do not. We don't have any weapons at all. Which sucks. 125 gold, but I don't have a key. Oh, here's a shop. Okay, I had just enough. Oh, cool. Hey, bottled experience. Very nice. And a fruit juice. Demonic club. Max teleports was 5 melee damage. Alright, I'll take it. First shop. Alright. Dull sword. Basic bow. Health potion. Alright, so this gives us experience, so we could just go right here. Tunic, club, scythe, short spear, dull sword. Dull swords are really good. Bam, bam, bam. So at least get some armor. And I hope the game doesn't glitch out this time. That would suck. I'm gonna get some health potions just to fill up the empty slots. Okay, we were just there. Here's the gate key. Okay, here's some more of these guys. Oh, they're no problem, no problem. Almost to our first level up. Also make sure to check the walls for secrets. I think there was one down here on this corridor. They will be like a yellow look to them. Checkpoints. Alright, just kite up. Just keep kiting up the stairs. This will confuse them just a little bit. Now run, just in case that happens. Ow. It will happen a lot. It'll happen a lot. Okay. We are almost leveled up, which will give us a health boost. I should eat. There it is. Already at 42 levels. What the heck? I heard that. Maybe he's somewhere over here. Oh, jeez. It's this again. This is loud. And there we go. Okay. Dump some more of our little friends here. There we go. Nice. Greater health potion, always good to have, and these two so we can level up and put it in the recycle bin in the next shop. Oh, that's right, there was something here too. This is another boss room, of course. Got about 10 enemies, make that 12. Could be my first death. Yep, it is. Oh well, that happens. I have to go through this bullshit again. I'm turning my volume down because it's so loud. That's right, come on, guys. That was deadly. Ow! This sucks. You couldn't be in a worse place, could you? Gotcha. That sucked. Okay. I remember finding that part really hard, too. Bottle experience. Now, hopefully the map doesn't break this time. I remember having a very hard time with that, too. Here's another chest key. I guess it's one or the other. A spear. That's better. And these bones, always get the bones and rotten flesh for the shop, because that recycle bin recycles for experience and gold. So keep that in mind. Cool. Chest is locked. Well, we have a chest key right here. Hey, I heard that. Roast salmon. That's good food. That's very good food. I guess we go over here this time. Yep. Watch out, these guys really hurt. Try not to get yourself caught on these. That's for sure. Almost leveled up again. Hey, where are you going? Ah, the second shop. Okay, so we should have a recycle bin this time. Yep. Brittle sword is awesome. This is the best weapon in the game. Vitamail. Not enough gold. How much is it? 550 gold. My goodness. Which I just got now. Whoop. I thought I heard something. 20% damage reduction, 40% max health points. Yes. Oh, there he is. Watch with this sword. It's brittle, but it packs a punch. As you can see right here, it's one hitting everybody. Ow. That sucked. Chest key. Lucky blade. Plus more of these. And this. And more flesh. Which we can go back to the store. I think I missed a secret. Oh, hello, guys. Ooh. Nah. Nice. 185 gold. So let's go back to the shop and buy another brutal sword. Or two. Oh, that's right, we can go back to the recycle bin. Nice. Devastation. Ooh, nice. Eight damage reduction, 20 melee damage. Yes, please. Let's put the lucky blade in. That was over there. We still have to go over here. Oh, wait, no, we have a key. I think the power just went out. I'm pretty sure the power just went out. My light just turned off. That's okay. I have a... Oh, jeez, that was close. Power out or not. Power out or not, I'm still playing. Let's see. Yeah, the power went out. That power definitely went out. Power's definitely out. Got this. Sorry. Here's some great. Some great experience grinding right here. Ow. Which I'll ignore. Alright, let's get this guy. I'm gonna save that for a special day. Here's a secret right here. Nice. I must eat. Another shop. About ready to level up too. Lucky knife. Durable battle axe. I'll buy a lucky knife. 5 melee damage plus looting 3. Another brittle sword. And we have ourselves yet another recycling bin. Greater health potion. Get a couple of those, which we need to buy right now. There we go. Chest plate. Yeah, we need these. Greaves. Boots, which we'll get. So we built up our character. We can recycle them too. All right. Yeah, the power went out. I hate those speedy bones. There we go. Hey, just one guy. Don't mind if I do. Your AI is funny. I don't know why. Go, 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 go. Okay. 1,035 gold. Wait. Thanks for telling me where the secret is. Royal firework. Okay, these are just fireworks. This is where the map crashed last time. I guess I will use... Wait, where's the key at? There was supposed to be a chest key. That's weird. Hope the map didn't glitch out again. That would suck. Alright, we got ourselves a lot of health too. Here's why the gate key did not show up. There was supposed to be a gate key that showed up, but it doesn't look like it's happening again. Which is kind of mind-boggling. Unless enemies spawn in here. Which they do, which is... Run! Oh, man! Yeah, I had the same problem last time with this. Ow. Come on, you guys. Would I have a brittle sword with me? Just bum rush them. Ah, there's the gate key. Finally, it worked. Yes! Okay, that's really good. Got ourselves a parkour puzzle. Not too fond of that. Good thing I got these brittle sword. Brittle gold sword. Oh, more of this crap. At least the map's working this time. Special armor shop. Rage tunic, rage pants. What's rage pants? Well, they seem better than Vitamail, 20% damage reduction, 12% damage reduction, 5% movement speed. 4% movement speed, well, what's this do? 8% damage reduction. Yeah, that seems to be better. Okay. I don't need the rage hat. I don't know why I bought it. So loud. Oh, that was close. Nice. Any secrets? I'm not seeing. Any more of that? Nope. Yes, finally some enemies are spawning in here. Yeah, here's a gate key. Wonderful. I better eat. All right, so since it's working again, which is nice, I'm going to stop this part for now, and we are going to continue tomorrow after I get done with my homework. See you guys. Hello, this is Story 2, and welcome back. Let's play Minecraft Dungeon Crawler, Crypt Crawler, as they call it. Now, enjoy the soothing sound as I unwrap a Twinkie. Okay, let's continue. So we got ourselves that sword. Lovely. I hope I didn't break the map. It's pretty quiet in here. Oh my god, that's loud. Why so loud? Oh wait, I was just... Oh, I see. Wait, then what's over here? This was just that. Oh, so we go down the second hallway. Enemies. Wow, that was quick. Well, I got my brittle sword with me, which is something I should have done a long time ago. Good start to part two. Wonderful start to part two. Let's see what we've got here. We got a blade bow, 2 to 19 range damage. I don't have a bow, but I have arrows, I guess. Those will work. Here's some junk so we can put it in the next shop we find, that is. Let's use the greater health potion. Like that. Wow, this is horrible. Oh, that's loud. Jesus Christ. Why is it so loud? Makes no sense. I gotta take this a little better. Ah, so loud. Okay, this asshole right here. Where are you going? I'm over here. I'm right here. Dumb boy, little dum-dum. Okay. So do we have any other weapons? No. We have a spear. Is this spear better? Speed 1, 5 melee damage. I guess it's better, because it has one more. Why two of these guys? Oh my god. Oh, son of a fucking bitch. Why are you so loud? Jeez, that was not fun. Oh boy. Hi guys. I hear it. Jeez. I should probably eat so I can regenerate some health. Oh, well, this part's going by very well. Bottle of experience. Nice. A fruit juice saturation +20. fire aspect Inferno Axe. Alright, that's pretty good. I'll take that. Okay, that really helped me a lot there. Ooh, on fire too. Nah, he's... Oh, how nice. Okay, let's not die stupidly next time. Chest is locked. Do I have a key? I do. I have two, to be honest. Okay, that's good. Lucky Javelin. Okay, that's cool too. Looting 3. I don't need any of these. Item guide, I don't need that either. I gotta clear some of my inventory. Big time. Beef steak, well, that's good for eating, that's for sure. Okay. Okay, there should be... Let's see, can I finally turn my volume back up? I probably can. Oh, here they come. God, that hurt. Well, I did it. I did it, that's for sure. What was that at? I heard that. Oh, there he is. Ow! Where'd you come from, sir? Nice. Anything, any more secrets? No. Oh, damn it. It's another one of these. Do some kiting. It's a good thing they give me a lot of room to work with here. Oh, he's fast. This guy's fast right here. Yeah, okay. Wow. That was a serious battle. So much gold we have. Advanced shop. Okay. Battle axe. Swift longsword. I shall buy that. What is it? Good. 7 melee damage. That's better than what I've got. Blessed bow. Okay. Ring of agility. What's that? Increased movement speed at 40% when item is in inventory. Oh, nice. Let's see, plated helmet. Is that better than what I've got? It probably is. It is an advanced shop. I did get it. I'm not seeing it, though. Where's it at? I'm not seeing it. I got a plated helmet. Plated leggings? That it? Yeah, it is. Oh, I don't have any. Wow. Pendant of Resistance. Really? Pendant of Resistance. Ring of Agility. It reduces incoming damage by 20% when item is in inventory. Nice. Ring of Agility. And we can go here and get some more gold back. Brutal Edge, what's that? 8 melee damage? Nice. I guess I'll get the bow. Oh, plate of boots. There we go. Twenty percent damage reduction, 40% max health bonus. Ooh, well, that's almost better to have. That's actually better to have. Okay, Swift Longsword. We got ourselves a key, I think. Guess not. Turning down. Wow, you guys are fast. Guys are a little on the fast side. We got ourselves an axe, a battle axe, plus 8 melee damage. I guess I can put everything back in the recycle bin while we're here. Not what I was looking for. This is what I was looking for. Brutal Edge is pretty good too. So we still have still so much arrows. Okay, here we go. God. Come here, you asshole. Oh, you're coming. You're definitely coming. Gotcha. Gave me some leggings. Pretty shitty leggings. Actually, that's... Oh, wait, these are greaves. Actually, no, they're not. They're not that good. Here they come. There we go. Ooh, that was a lot of whatever we just got there. All right. I can do that. That was close. I almost hit the bucket there, or kicked the bucket. Inferno Axe is so awesome. Can light enemies on fire. Oh my! Ah! I'm way back here? You bitch! I missed a key though. I guess I'm not that far. My skeleton's so fast. Good thing I have the speed. I saw a secret over there. There was a yep. Wow, 15. Nice. Well, that helped. Demonic, 12 melee damage, blah, 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 whatever, don't need it. Brutal Edge. No, Inferno Axe is still very good. Was that all there was? Oh, because there was a splitting pathway, that's right. Ugh. Wait, no, that's just that kind of thing. So then what am I missing? Right here. Oh, we're going down to a lower level now. Nice. Well, let's go back here once and get some, we have the stake. Don't we? Did I throw? Oh no, it's right here. It's right here. Okay. Whoopsies. What did I do there? That's what I meant to do. I don't need all of these. They're healing tonics. Don't need that. More bones. Ring of Agility is awesome. Wait, does it stack? It does not stack. Nice. We have a lot of gold. Alright, let's get our Inferno Axe out. We're heading down to even the lower levels now. Alright, here we go. That was Forge of Empires. Oh! I fell off the map somehow. Oh, that's what happened. Yeah, that happens. Hey, 2015. That's how much gold I have. How nice. Hey! Got our memory card. Jeez, you're tanky as all hell, but you pointed me to a secret. What's Golden Shower Firework? Let's find out. Ooh, Heroic Shop. How nice. So we got ourselves a firework. Ooh, how nice. I don't know why there's fireworks, but whatever. Heroic Blade. Yeah. Yeah, 9 melee damage. I shall take that. Heroic War Axe. Okay, it's unbreakable. Javelin, 9 melee damage. It's unbreakable as well. So take that out. Bottled Experience. I don't really need it, but I guess... Oh, I lost my armor. Well, shoot. That's why I was dying. Nope, that's bad. Okay. I should've got the heroic chest plate. What's this? Nady Bird's mask. It's unbreakable too. I could go farm for gold. I know a great place to farm for it. This unbreakable? It's unbreakable. So it's up here. Yeah. God, that's loud. I guess I could just farm here for a little bit. And then wait until they come over here. Heroic War Axe. Make sure there's a lot. Up here they all come. Getting ready to join the party. Smack, 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 smack. Ooh, that's a lot of gold. I'm not satisfied yet, though. I should eat. I just run around a little bit until they all spawn. This keeps them, it sort of keeps them. Hey, I just saw that. There was a secret. I saw it. I love this act. This is nice because it caused fire damage. I almost fell down there again. $955. Is it as long as I'm in this room I can spawn a lot of them? Probably is that. That's probably how it works. There's a lot of zombies that I spawn there. Ooh, that was close. There's a lot of zombies that I spawn, that's for sure. Want to get that heroic armor though, that's for sure. All right. Should be leveling up too pretty soon. Right about now. Buy one experience level, huh? Oh, well, that's nice. Let's do it one last time. Ring around the rosy, pocket full of posies, about ashes, 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 that's ashes, ashes, ashes. And there we go. I guess these are farming rooms, which is kind of nice to have. There's a lot more zombies that I spawned in, that's for sure. Why can't I pick up any more gold? Oh, that's why. Ow. All right, we're done there. Wait, this wasn't the right way to go, was it? No, it was not. I went the wrong way again. I should heal. I should eat too. That too. Oh yeah, over here. Let's put whatever I got in here first. Recycle bin, because I have a lot of rotten flesh because I killed a lot of zombies. Ooh, eight bottles of experience, nice. Yes, that's right. Give me more. I would like that heroic armor, please. Here we go. Is this it? Jeez. Kite up the stairs, kite up the stairs, kite up the stairs, kite up the stairs, kite up the stairs. Kite up the stairs, kite up the stairs, there we go. Now we can turn our volume back up. Hey, buddy. Alright, bye. What was in here that was so important? Demonic sight. 30% drop in health points, blah blah blah. We got some bones, we got some arrows. Got lots of arrows, probably. Here's the heroic shop. No, that's not it. That's not it either, so it's gotta be... Heroic shop, here we go. Chest plate. Helmet. Okay. Yes, and they're all unbreakable. I didn't need that, whatever. Get that. Heroic leggings, heroic helmet. These are the best, that's the best I can get in the game, right there. Is do I have a blessed heroic bow? I don't have enough gold, whatever. Whatever. Do I have my blessed bow? Heroic bow. 8 melee damage. How nice. Alright, we are done there. Got ourselves everything is unbreakable, which is nice. What's in here? A lot more hordes of enemies, I see. Alright, so everything is recording fine. We should probably level up after that one. Oh, it's a spawner. I could have just grinded down here. One experience level 5 gold. And very nice. Heroic shop, there's also this, which we already looked at. So what else was there around here? There was this right here. Probably more. Yep, there are. Yeah, there's definitely more of these guys, that's for sure. Royal Guard, alright. So he's a little stronger. Stair kiting. What are you guys hiding? Hoo hoo. Wait, what did he give me? Give me a magic key. Hold this in front of the magic barrier to break. Oh, okay, so he was a boss. Good to know. Take this gold. Guess I can't take the gold. Whoops. Experience. 23 experience, that is. Wait, I can put stuff in here. I don't need, like, any of these crazy stuff, so... Plate at helmet, you can go take a hike. Swift longsword, yeah. Don't need those anymore, so at least free my inventory up just a little bit. Nice. That's a barrier. Oh, nice. So, what's that? Oh, that's a boss. Boss fight. Oh. Alright. Oh boy, here we go. They all have the best armor in the game, so they're probably gonna hit really hard. Oh my gosh, you're fast. You're fast! And you have the wither effect. You are a wither, aren't you? Yep, you are. That's for sure. You're a wither. That's for sure. Oh my gosh, he's still going. He's so fast. Oh my god. Jesus. He's so fast. Into a lot of things, that's for sure. He's so fast. Oh my gosh. He is all over the place. Oh, I'm definitely fearing you, that's for sure. He's so fast, so fast, he's so fast, he's so fast. Wow. Yeah. There he is. Wait, I hear him. I heard him. Right there, I see him. Here he comes. I did it. Now don't die. Talk about Oblivion? Oh no. It's the Wither. That's a Wither. That's nothing. Thank you. jeez. Get down here, you prick. Jesus. Wow. Ow, ow, ow. Where's he at? He's right there. He's right there. Didn't work. Oh. Gotcha. Alright, now he's coming down. He's coming down now. Coming down. Give me that health potion. Give me it now. Give me it now. Give me it now. Thank you. It's not good, but whatever. It's fine, I guess. Go, 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 go. Take him down, take him down, take him down. Gotcha! Oh, man. Oh, man. 13 deaths, but I don't care. Oh, wow. That was so intense. Okay, I think that's the first time I've ever beaten the Wither, or ever fought the Wither, so... Yeah, alright, so that's a next to impossible boss right there, and now I know why. But, that's it, that's the dungeon game. We're done, we did it, we are done. So I hope you enjoyed this, and I will see you for the next playthrough.